college coaches talk to me for basketball, football, and track. It's been too many. Can't really say all.
Remember growing up, I couldn't wait to play varsity sport, football, basketball. Now it's over. I'm gonna miss it. I'm gonna miss having the Cardinals and the Plainfield across my chest. I'm gonna miss doing everything. I love this school. I have no regrets, and I want to thank everybody that helped me get to where I am today. That was in this school, like all the teachers and all the administration and all the students. Because without them, like the sports programs wouldn't be the same. So I want to thank all the fans that came supporting me throughout all my 4 years. Because without y'all, I wouldn't be here right now. Thanks to all the coaching staff, Coach Wabreski, Coach Gordon, Coach Glenn. Thanks to T-Bone. Thanks to Coach Lenny Cabcart. Thanks to Chet. Thanks to Coach Ruff. Thanks to Coach Edwards. Coach Edwards, because without him, I wouldn't be here today. He's been coaching me since I was a freshman in football. Now he's coaching me at track. I just want to thank all my coaches throughout these 4 years because it's been one hell of a ride. And I want to say thank you.
Starting at Florida, 6'4 senior number one, Jaleel Simmons.
Escobar season has returned.
It's been a long time. Been a long time coming.
Years I've been saving my talent to join my brother and play basketball on the full athletic scholarship.